Do you have a child who refuses to take a shower? Well, here's how we approach this. We think about the idea of why is it that a child wouldn't want to have something as enjoyable and as lovely as a nice hot shower? It should be fun. It should feel nice. Usually if a child is refusing to shower, it's because they are saying with their behavior, "Stop telling me what to do." You have to realize kids get about 200 compliance requests a day. Do this, do this, do that, do that. Don't do this, don't do that. And they get fed up. They want autonomy, they want independence. So even though this seems counterintuitive, if we want to increase the likelihood that they look after their hygiene with showering, we want to back off with the nagging and the reminding. We want to show them that we have trust and faith in them to look after themselves. Now you may want to just offer some choice. So you might say, you know what, we need to have clean bodies before we tuck into clean sheets. So would you like to shower now or would you like to shower in half an hour? Or maybe you want to say, we need to shower 3 times a week in order to keep all the germs off our body. So would you like to pick the 3 days of the week that you'd like to look after that for yourself? The more that you give them say, the more that you give them choice, the more that they feel that they're acting independently rather than simply being a puppet being told what to do. Give it a try.